well, this is it. I'm Pete, and Tim was filming me, and we're on our way to Dresden a little bit later than we thought. We got up at 5 o'clock this morning to try and catch the express train at 7:02. But because of some delays and Unzweiter.
Switched S-Bahns all the way up.
We missed our train by about...
2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Anyway, we're still in Berlin right now.
We're still in Berlin. We're at Lichtenberg. And I'm really tired. I remember our Zonk.
As long as we don't fall asleep on a train, else we'll end up in Austria. Where's this train going? Vienna? Or Linz? Linz?
If I end up in Vienna, we're in deep kimchi.
Okay, we'll see you in Dresden, huh?
Okay.
Jetzt nehme ich die auf.
Nee.
Also. Ja, wir sind gerade in Dresden Neustadt.
Ah. Aber hier ist schon schöner, ne?
Ja. Das Auto ist immer schöner als das jetzt.
Ja, weil nicht diese alten Häuser.
Some at steam and then go down there. Where it says Bill coming in Dresden.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hey, Tim, I'm in Dresden.
So am I.
That's true.
And this is a train we came down here on. It's on its way to Vienna, Austria.
Get the pooch.
Möchtest?
Okay, there's a pooch.
Okay, that's good.
Let's save some juice. Look how big this Bahnhof is.
Look, get some of that metal. Steel. That's a lot of steel.
Yeah.
A lot of glass, too.
Okay, let's go see the town. I don't know if I'm too impressed with Dresden so far. We need to go somewhere else.
Alpine was pretty cool. But there's a lot more to see.
It's a bastion of communism.
Oh, there it is.
What do you say, Pete?
Kurt Bischofplatz, where the heck are
you? What do you say about this, Pete?
I think its days are numbered, man.
Yeah, its days are numbered. Oh, Lennon, he looks pretty mad, doesn't he?
He looks pretty proud of himself. I wonder if he knows he screwed this whole country up. Royal. Tim, look here. Military Historisches Museum.
Military Historical Museum?
Dienstag bis Sonntag, 9 o'clock bis 5 o'clock. Dr. Kurt Fischer plots dry.
What'd she say?
Thanks.
What is that supposed to do? Kill a vampire or something? It's a knife looking cross. They have a cross up on the ceiling too, Pete.
Those are supposed to be the nails.
What?
Those are supposed to be the nails that they used to crucify Jesus. That's what that's supposed to symbolize. Those are nails. Three nails.
Those are nails? Well, it looks like they're supposed to kill vampires to me. They're made out of silver. Dracula don't like
doors. Yeah, these doors are pretty gigantic.
I
That's pretty big, isn't it? Watch out, I'm closing it.
Right outside. Raw, wait. Wait for me.
Hi, Jim. We're sitting on the lawn in front of the rat house.
Yeah, and that building, we're going to go over there and get that next, right? Oh, it's probably pretty destroyed. Yeah, here's the rat house. And that tower up there is the church we just came out of.
No, it ain't.
Isn't it?
That's the tower to the rat house.
Where's the tower of the church we just came out of?
It's back behind there. That's a,
oh, really?
The rat house is too tall to see it.
Okay.
There's no cross up there, it's just but a, instead a naked man.
Is that a naked man up there? There's a communist working woman. Kraft Anna, huh?
Yeah.
And it's springtime, look at the flowers down here. It's a hot day today, too.
Hey, I'm gonna get one of these for Stella. One of these little flowers. See? That's coming to you, Stella.
This building really got hit bad. There's almost nothing left of it. We would go inside, but they have the doors all boarded up here. But we can look in these windows.
Howling, man.
Where's he at?
I'm right here.
Yeah, he looks pretty mad, doesn't he? Well, his building is destroyed.
you get any of those moaning dudes up there?
Yeah, I got those. Look, there's a bunch of rubble over there.
Yeah, it's the ruin of the Frauenkirche.
The ruin of what?
Frauenkirche.
Frauenkirche?
I gotta get my... Huh?
Is it on? Oh. This is okay. See the crack up there?
Uh-huh. There's a Luther Denkmal in front of it.
Is there? We'll walk over there in a minute.
Okay.